Hi everyone, this is attorney Ayhan Agmin. Another follower is asking us about actually EB1 visa, which is the immigrant visa, right? Then they're asking about the advantages of those visa, so they want to know about the EB1. What I can say is there are number of privileges you will receive while on an EB1 immigrant visa, which includes decreased waiting times for the priority dates, ability to live and work in the US, ability to travel freely in or outside the United States, option to apply for dependent visas for your spouse and unmarried children. It's important to note that these advantages also tend to come along with increased scrutiny for your case, but it's possible. Well, if you actually feel that you're not qualified for EB1, as I mentioned earlier, EB1 is actually for extraordinary ability people. So then there are other ways employers can sponsor you for a green card awards, of course. But if you are, you can say that, your talents or skills or ability extraordinary, then you should be able to actually try this to see if the EB1 will work for you. Because if it works, then, you're going to be actually getting a green card very fast, actually.